Bye.
Hey, good call. That's a seriously hot car. And we're heading back to Maze Bank Arena to get it. Same plan as last time. The Duggans are using it in another halftime show. And get this, it used to belong to Jesco White. You know, the guy who hosts Rebel Radio? The Duggans are huge fans. I told Yusuf this guy is like a famous hillbilly. And he went crazy. Said he'd pay you a whole stack for it. Of the arena because of those immobilizers that Maze Bank put on all their show cars. Merryweather has the only thing that can shut those off. It's called a bypass module. So yeah, we gotta get our hands on one of those things. Too bad I don't know exactly which lockup has it, since they got jammers running to hide their locations. Of course, right? Now if you take care of those, we're in business.
Thank you.
module will let us actually get the car out of the arena. Now just drop it off at the yard.
Death embrace you!
Okay, we're gonna need some VIP passes to get into the Duggan's private box. The Maze Bank is always getting renovated, so any workshops used by previous contestants end up abandoned. There still could be an extra pass laying around one of them, so let's give it a shot.
Don't underestimate the security just because the place is abandoned. One wrong move, and you'll have the arena security very far up your ass.
On the floor! Total dead.
Hey, I need to reload, so watch out!
My partner's down!
Hey, ass face!
Hijo!
hijo de puta!
You motherfucker!
Okay, just one second.
You fucking piece of shit!
So, bad news. The Duggins got shipments of armor coming in for their private security. What the fuck do they think is gonna happen at this family outing? Damn! Anyway, I don't think you want to deal with all that, right? So, the good news. We can make sure that armor never gets to see the big day. Head to this lockup, and then we'll be able to find the other shipments.
Holy shit!
with me? Take cover!
Come on, we got this!
I'm reloading!
Jesus!
Die! Heads up!
They hit him!
Ass!
You find it? They'll have a list of the other shipments in there somewhere. Okay, you see the rest of the armor shipments? Haha, then let them fucking have it!
Hey there.
Got it. Great choice.
Fucking awesome! Duggan Security will definitely be missing some of their juice without these. So there's a Suburban nearby that carries a shit ton of LS Panic merch. We'll blend right in at the arena wearing that.
Hi. Myself or one of my colleagues can assist you at any time. That's a great price.
Thank you.
machine will use one of the LS panic trucks to get into the stadium, since it won't look suspicious. Now, luckily, they keep a branded truck in this warehouse. Now, all you gotta do is steal it.
What's up? Later.
All cool?
Catch you later.
Yeah,
wasn't the daylight robbery of a priceless, unique car from one of the most powerful crime families in San Andreas. Still, should be a show, right?
Just up there.
Get your pass out and just walk in like you own the place.
I agree, 100%.
Hi.
There's an elevator around here that opens right into the private box.
Here, leave now. You looking for trouble?
Now, once you get to that box, get your weapons out. They are not gonna let you get anywhere near that car. Camera drones in the spectator box? They're all fitted with EMPs in case of emergencies. Or, you know, trolling. You should use one to stall the car so you can catch it. Now, if I remember it right, look for one of the seats that has a green light next to it. Should be a tablet there to control the drone.
Thank you.